All right, so to make the brine, you take 1 cup kosher salt, 1 cup of sugar, and then a bunch of your Cajun spices. Boil it up on the stove, and then put the pork chops in that brine for about 24 hours. All right, so these are the chops. You gotta sort of hit them with a quick flash in the frying pan before you put them in the oven.